It's your boy Damien and
Biannca.
We are back once again, guys, with another banger. Now today, we're about to be doing the yellow foods versus green foods challenge. Because yellow is Biannca's favorite color.
Yes, it is. Yellow and pink is my favorite colors.
Yes. So, how many likes on this video should we ask for the next banger?
We need to get at least 600 likes.
If this video gets at least 600 likes, guys, we're going to drop another mixed food challenge. So, comment down below what other colors should we do next. Should we do like black versus white? Or just let us know down below. If you are new to the channel, subscribe right now and join the family. Because we are dropping them bangers back to back for the rest of 2019. Also, guys, we are doing post notification sign-ups at the end of every single vlog. So if you guys want to have a chance to get a shout-out in the video, all you got to do is turn post notifications on. Once you do that, comment down below. But without further ado, ready for this video?
You know I'm ready.
Hey, the Prince family, man. Let's get it, man. Let's go. All right, guys, it is now round one of the challenge video. Here we go. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Oh, my gosh. All right, here we go.
I hope I get yellow.
Alright. I tell you what, this one, guys, I don't know what color I want.
I want yellow.
I'm not even going for a color, y'all. Alright, here we go. Ready?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Okay, here we go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch Biannca by her toe. Ooh-doo-doo-doo-doo. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe! I'm gonna go with buns, guys. 3, 2, what?
Yellow!
Green! Let's go! So what we have right over here, oh, we got some straws. Okay, oh! Hold up! Oh! We have a green smoothie right over here.
Nope.
And you guys have a
yellow smoothie.
No.
Put my straw in it.
Smoothie's supposed to be watery?
They're not supposed to be watery, but they've been sitting for a little minute. But mine looks good. I believe mine is called a sunshine or something like that.
So what's mine called?
I think tropical green.
Tropical
ain't
green?
Ain't it? Or something like that. Let me try that.
So you got your favorite color? How is it?
No, why you didn't taste yours?
I didn't taste it. I wanted to see your reaction first. I don't know what mine tastes like.
It tastes like water.
Really?
Like, it doesn't really have a good flavor. Let's try. Like, it tastes like watered down. Like, the flavor's not...
I don't like mine.
You don't like it?
No.
Oh, Damien. I think this one is a detox one.
Yours don't really taste that good. I mean, actually, yours tastes better than mine, but they're both nasty. That's
nice. Does it have powder in it?
I don't know. You taste like, it's like an aftertaste.
Like, it's like leafy. Ew.
All right, guys, it is now round two of the challenge video. Here we go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Let's go.
Oh my goodness.
With this one, guys, I want the color yellow.
No, I want yellow because it belongs to me.
All right, here we go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Let's go. All right, guys, you know what? I'm gonna stick with mine. Wait, you know what? I want this one. The last time I stuck with mine, I need the yellow one. Which one you want?
I want yellow.
Here we go, guys. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
You should have kept yours because you said you wanted to keep yours and then you touched it and tried to switch.
What I have over here is I have some Chick-fil-A yellow macaroni and cheese. What do you have? That's nasty, y'all. Biannca got some. You want to tell her what you got?
Green mac and cheese.
Where they make green macaroni and cheese at? Where they do?
At the Prince family house.
The Prince family. Yo, this is the best mac and cheese ever. Chick-fil-A got the best macaroni and cheese, hands down. They got the best mac and cheese. Actually, their mac and cheese is better than yours.
Are you trying to fire shot? Because you know Popeye's fried chicken is way better than yours.
I'm not trying to fire shot. Did I say it? Yo, your hair looks beautiful, by the way.
Yeah, switch it up real quick.
Mmm, it's really good. Mmm, you didn't even taste it. How is it?
It tastes weird. I don't want it.
Let me taste it. Come on, wanna switch? You take that nasty fork. Your breath stink. I'm just playing. Let me try this green mac. Try that. How does it
taste? I don't want to taste that.
Come on, let me try this.
I think the mac and cheese itself is gross.
It's pretty good, y'all.
It is not good. Don't lie to them.
Green macaroni and cheese. Really good. All right, guys. It is now round three of the challenge video. Here we go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
I don't know which color I want in this one, guys. I think I'm going to go with the green.
I want yellow.
All right, here we go.
All right.
Here we go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Which one?
Any, mini, money, mo, catch a tiger by so. If you always let him go.
Any, mini, money, mo.
Wait, let's kind of peek first and then.
Nope. Three, two, one.
No, I should have switched. Let's switch.
No, we can't, bro.
Please.
No.
Look at this. Oh my
So God. Apparently, guys.
Gross.
Apparently, this is supposed to be yellow pizza. Why did it change colors?
What'd you do to it?
It is yellow, but it's like orange. What? Ugh. Look at that, yo. Show them that.
I did.
That looks nasty. Whoa.
Who made this pizza?
Do you taste the green? You gotta taste it.
Wait, I did. I thought you said that I taste it.
What's your thoughts? Not that good?
Who made this pizza? This is disgusting.
You wanna try it? Green pizza? Have you ever seen green pizza before?
I don't think so. Unless you put a whole bunch of veggies on there or something.
I ain't gonna lie to you. I don't know if I wanna eat this.
Just take a bite.
This looks nasty.
Tastes same.
Nasty. All right, guys, it is now round four of the challenge video. Here we go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Better calm down. Better lower your energy. Here we go. I'm actually scared for this one. I don't know which one I want.
I know what I want.
All right, here we go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Let's go.
You gotta be kidding me. Don't touch.
No, you don't. Let me do it.
Touched
no,
it.
I did.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, I did it. All right, y'all. I'm probably gonna go with eeny, meeny, miny. Ah, that hurt. I want to trade.
Okay, trade. You. All
right, guys. How?
Let's go.
You can give me this
no,
one.
No, I want this one.
All right, three, two, one. Let's go. We got some lemons. What's up? What you got?
I have seven limes. Limes is sourer.
Sourer?
Than a lemon.
Ooh, look at these lemons. Ooh. Here we go, guys. Let me go ahead.
You know, lemons is actually good on seafood.
Let me try. Can I try yours, your knife?
Yeah.
Thank you. Is it good on seafood? Oh, it is. No, you got, no. You gotta cut it open.
Like what?
You gotta cut it open. Like a triangle position.
Okay. Well, you took my knife.
Yes, sir. It was gonna put our arm up at the same time. Oh my gosh. You ready? We gotta bite down.
Bite? You never said bite.
We gotta bite down. Three, two, one. Oh! Oh! Oh my God!
Here.
Oh! Let me get you one.
Ew!
I thought I cut it in half.
Let me see yours that you bit down in.
This is way, mine is way smaller, but it's cool.
You want a different one? Here's a bigger one, I think.
Let me see. All right.
Yours got seeds.
You saw how I bit it in?
Yeah, mine too.
Yo, I bit it for real, for real. Here we go.
Okay, wait, hold on. Get the seed out. Okay, you ready?
Oh, gosh. Three. Two, one. Ah! Oh! Oh! Ah!
Ah! Which one more sour?
Bro.
The lime is way more sour, right?
I'm never tasting this again. not the lime.
It's because you bit into it.
Wait, did you bit into that one?
I did.
Which one's worse, the lime or the lemon?
The lime is way worse. The lemon is fatter, like it has like more, but the lime is, oh no.
Let's do this. Let's bite into both of them at the same time.
Okay.
Let's do it.
All right. Let me find one of the, okay.
Right. Oh, same time. We're gonna do top and bottom.
I get one of your lemons, right?
Yeah. No, I need half of that. I gotta put both of my mouth. You trying to harm? Oh, skip it. Look how big this is, y'all. Here we go.
How we do it?
Like this, you're going, like, that's what I'm saying. It's not gonna work. You gotta cut it in half. I'm scared. Here we go. Here we go, guys. You ready? Bite down. You ready or no?
No.
3, 2, 1. Ah! Oh! Oh my God! Oh! Oh! Babe, I'm about to cry. I was, is my eyes teared up?
It makes your cheek lock. Is your cheek lock? My cheek, no, not anymore. Like when I bit into it, made my cheek lock.
I don't know, I'm cool off that, bro. I'm cool off the liver's alive. All right, guys, it is now round 5 of the challenge video. Here we go. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Let's go. All right.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Dang, what's your name on? 3, 2, 1, let's go!
I'm cool.
Wait, hold up,
real quick.
Wait, yeah, I won't mic it up. I won't mic it up.
No, be my candy man.
I won't mic. Ooh, I just gotta eat some lemons.
That's not my problem.
Oh my gosh, guys.
So I got mic and ice. I'm gonna eat the green one.
I used to eat these when I was a little kid, bro. I used to eat these like crazy.
Yep,
you know what? My stepdad, he used to always buy these. And I used to sneak them and steal them.
Yeah, they're good.
Mm-hmm. He used to have them in his drawer. I used to went in there. I used to take like one. I'd be like two. I'd try and
sleep. You put them all in your mouth?
No, but.
Wait, I can do that too. Oh, hot.
Whoa.
Hmm?
Whoa.
Whoa.
Mm-hmm.
And now? Is that good, y'all?
Hmm? Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
All right, guys, it is now round 6 of the challenge video. Here we go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Let's go.
You cheated.
I was, what I did, I did this.
You did this. The first you're about to do this, you did this. It's cool. Come on, let's go. Switch the plate.
Oh, my God, yo. All right, here we go, guys.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Ah, you got me back. Which one you want? 3, 2, 1. Let's go! I got some noodles. I got some noodles. I got some yellow noodles. Here we go. I got some yellow noodles, guys.
What kind of noodles is this?
It
ain't St. Patrick's Day.
St. Patrick's. Ooh, you put pepper in this?
Nope.
I don't see no pepper. Mmm. Mmm. This tastes like store-bought made noodles, bro.
What's that supposed to mean?
You gotta add pepper, you gotta add butter, all that stuff in here.
First of all, okay.
First of all, what? Mmm, mmm. How it taste?
Like noodles?
Yo, oh my gosh, yo. Look, oh my.
It tastes normal. The last one we did was not normal. This tastes normal.
All right, guys, it is now round 7 of the challenge video. Here we go. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Close your eyeballs.
The same thing keep happening.
Close your eyeballs, boo.
Let's go. Let's get it. Let's go.
Oh. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Come on. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1. I want this one. 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Let's go.
I got green, which I don't mind.
I got yellow. So you got. I got bananas, guys.
And I have green Granny Smith apples.
Bananas are very healthy for you. You need to eat these every day for breakfast, oh.
You don't eat it every day for breakfast.
The
apples
kids do.
Actually do have good potassium in them, I think.
I always, hey, listen, where can I eat bananas? You know what I do?
What?
I don't know why, but I have to. I don't know why, but I have to rip the bottom off.
Yeah, me too. I don't like the bottom.
I thought it was just I was the only one.
No, I do it too. Ew, damn. Oh, I found some seeds.
Okay. Need some salt?
No, I don't.
Salt and apples are really good. Don't say that. It's not sweet, bro. Cole, what? Don't gas
it's
it.
It's sour.
Apples is sour? No, they not. You ain't put no sugar on no sugar on salt on there.
It's sour. I swear.
Apples are not sour. That means they going bad, probably.
Take a bite.
No.
It's sour. You gotta try it.
No, it's not, bro.
You have to try it.
Why? Let me finish this banana. Hold up.
Spit the banana out.
Mm-mm. Healthy for you. Me too. It is sour.
I told you that I was lying.
Did they inject it? Dang.
It's really sour.
Oh.
I told you. You thought I was lying.
They must have put something in these apples. These apples, they're not regular apples, bro.
It's good though, still.
But apples supposed to be sour? Never.
I think the green ones, yeah.
So these Sour Patch apples now. All right, guys, it is now round 8 of the challenge video. Here we go. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Let's go. I knew what you was doing.
You don't know nothing.
All right.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Okay.
Yellow.
I got green. I ain't worried.
I got some Lay's, some classics. Yellow, you really?
Ew, this stink. Did I open it from the wrong side? I opened it from the bottom. I'm like, why is all these little pieces coming out?
Whoa, your chips is yellow.
But they have green flakes in them.
Your chips is yellow.
But they have green flakes in them.
Your chips is
sour cream and
green.
Onion.
Mm-hmm. Mmm. Mm. No, mine's way better. Yeah.
No, mine.
No, mine.
No.
Yeah. Mmm. Mm. All right, guys, it is now round 9, the last and final round. Are you ready for this?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Let's go. Here we go. Close them eyeballs. All right, guys. Here we go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Which one you want?
I'm going to go ahead and, you know what? I'm going to stick with mine.
Stick with that one then. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
I got green. I should have stuck with mine.
You said what?
I mean, I should have went to yours.
Here we go. So I have some
honeycomb.
I got some Applejack cereal. Let's go. I got some Applejack. I got some Applejack. I got some. Oh. Oh, why open like that? I got some Applejack. I got some Applejack. I got some Applejack. Cereal!
That smells so good.
I got some apple.
What the? What is this?
Come on, sit around with him, bro. I'm sorry. Come on, sit around. Got it. Gotta shake the milk up. I got some Applejack cereal!
I need some milk!
Oh, I'm sorry. Here. They don't smell good.
That's yours that smells like that.
I haven't had honeycomb in so long. God, yeah, so good.
Mmm.
That's what I'm saying. It's good, ain't it?
Mmm. No!
Mmm. Mmm. Very good. Mine's good too. This is the end of the video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Did you enjoy it?
I enjoyed it. Did you enjoy it?
Yes, I enjoyed myself, man. It was crazy lit. So if this video get at least, how many likes you asked for?
600 likes.
If this video gets at least 600 likes, we're going to drop another banger once again. Also, comment down below what other food colors should we mix up next. Subscribe to the channel if you are new and join the family. And turn post notifications on. But without further ado, it's your boy Damien and Biannca.
What? Wait, you gotta say it, but why are you doing it?
I don't know what I'm doing, David and Biannca. Hey!
I know you did not forget. Come on now.
What I'm further ado, it's your boy David and Biannca, aka the Prince Family. And we're gonna see you guys later on for the next banger. We are out.
Peace.